penalty free game last week for Tampa Bay. Back to back costly penalties here. And now Carr has Agholor. It's caught inside the five. Needed one for Vegas.
Oh, a little double move here by Agholor. Watch him go inside fake. Then he goes back inside as he goes to the corner. And I tell you, one thing that Derek Carr told us about was Agholor, back in his Philadelphia days, was really a slot receiver. He ran all those little option routes.